Welcome back, YouTube. Welcome back to another reaction video. Here we got Latto Put It on the Floor Again, featuring Cardi B official video. Like I said, I wasn't really expecting this collab. But if I had to guess, I want to say this is going to be very nasty. Just because I know how Cardi B can get and I know how Latto can get. It's going to... Their music videos is pretty wild, so... I have nothing to go off of, just like I think it's gonna be nasty, and that's it. So let's get into this video. Go green.
Acting brand new, bitches acting like they running shit, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gonna fall off. I hate to bring you bad news. Threw so many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth.
Yo, that's hilarious. Girls think they're running ish, but they really been ran through.
Before I ever trap you, they thought I was gonna fall off. I hate to bring you bad news. So many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap niggas make you pee, rich niggas get you both. Gave the Bentley to valet and let that nigga drive the boat. Be quiet. Let me pop off. Lead a club, sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Her bitch from the south, he tryna see me knock his socks off. Told them bitches meet me at the top, think they got lost. I'm on go like Grizz. She thought I would kiss her ass, she must ain't took a mess. Around my neck, it cost an arm and leg. Swear that nigga set for life, I let him give me pray. I done it all.
You know what the crazy thing is? Latto is not really a super amazing, great rapper. She's literally a decent rapper that has been copied and paced from time and time and time again. She has the same trope. Get sexual. Make sure the lyrics they are nasty, disrespectful, and all around just representing what a female rapper is this day and age. But there are a few people that kind of deserve more praise, and I'm not saying she can't rap. I never said she cannot rap. I'm just adding all the other elements that she had that she's brought along with her. Because let's be honest, she's not even trying to hold in her rap skills at this point anymore. She has bars, yes, but it seems like she's still stuck in that box to where she's only doing what's going to get her more popular. No matter the means of what she does in her music videos or what type of image she, you know, starts to become. But yeah, she's a decent rapper to me. She's not an amazing, great rapper that people think that she thinks she is or that people assume that she is. She's not that great. Okay? She's not all that. You know? But hey.
Swear that nigga set for life, I let him give me pray. I done it all. Feel like shot it low. Left it to the bank, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a problem. Imaginary smoke. Bitches set it up, then put it on the floor. I done it all. Feel like shot it low. Left it to the bank, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a problem, imaginary smoke. Bitches set it up, then put it on the floor. I don't know what y'all been told. Bitch, your man know if you don't, what's happening?
Before we answer Cardi's B verse, I can say that the beat is hard. I can't deny that the beat isn't hard. The beat is hard. That's all I had to say before we get into Cardi B's verse, but yeah.
Ribbon on me, I've been acting brand new. I ain't smoking on no Zylo, bitch, I'm smoking on you. Put your bestie in a pack and now I'm smoking her too. I've been balling, saw them hard, could've went to LSU. Huh, got so many chains on, I can't even see my throat. These hoes don't do enough, that's why I always do the most. Broke niggas give the dick, rich niggas sponsor goals. Only thing a nigga give for me for free is free to bros. Let me pop it off, point me to the big.
Wait, hold on, go back.
Broke niggas give the dick, rich niggas sponsor goals. Only thing a nigga give for me for free is free to bros.
I mean, Cardi B used to be a blood. She used to be with the gang life, you know, not too long ago before she started popping. She used to be with the bloods. So I'm not too surprised, but hey, things have slowly changed, haven't they? They slowly changed for you.
To goals, only thing a nigga get for me for free is free to bros. Let me pop it off, point me to the biggest love, baby girl, come top it off. She said she don't like me cause she love me, God, knock it off. That bitch made some pages just to sub me, but I block them all. All these hoes is mid, got her lurking on my page before she feed her kids. Shitting on these bitches, dunking on their heads. Get these hoes some melatonin, put their ass to bed. Nigga cry for what? Bitch, these are denim tears. I'm sexy dancing in the house, I feel like Britney Spears. So put it on the floor, just like they career. What they got on me, bodies in a couple years. I done it out, feel like shot it low. Left it to the pain, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a problem, imaginary smoke. Bitches set it up, then put it on the floor. I don't know what y'all been told. Bitch, your meds know if you don't, what's happening?
Yeah, it's giving kind. I'm in the booth playing with my pussy, bitch.
Bitch. You see what I mean? What she just said right there? It's like, you. Why? Like, why did you have to mention that in the song? The song, like, I'm trying to listen to how good, how the music feels, and you mentioning that. It's like, this song doesn't stray too far from Princess Diana. The only difference is that it wasn't, the only thing different about that song and this song is that Nicki Minaj's verse wasn't completely like that, and she had bars, metaphors, wordplay, she had all that. But she wasn't talking about too much of this. And she's one of those rappers that can get like that too. But at least, even she wasn't doing too much of this. I don't know if she got more mature or it's because she got older or anything like that. But this is a lot. This is a lot. In 3 minutes. This is crazy.
Yeah, it's giving kind. I'm in the booth playing with my pussy. Put it on the floor again, bitch.
The only thing that I could really give her props completely about is that at least she blurred out the gun, you know, because at least she didn't flash the gun and everything like that. Like she she wanted all that smoke, because apparently not. She blurred out the gun and everything, so that I could give you props for that, but that's literally the only thing. Cardi B's verse wasn't great, but it wasn't bad either, so, you know. The song was decent. It was okay. Honestly, I'd rather listen to Princess Diana than put it on the floor again. I will say that. I will probably never listen to Put It On The Floor again ever in my life. I will literally listen to Princess Diana before I listen to this song. Yeah. Even the version without Nicki Minaj, I'll still listen to that I will still listen to Ice Spice version without Nicki Minaj in this song. But yeah, that's all I have to say about this video, because it was a lot. But please, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want me to react to down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm out.